Hi everyone, this is trademark attorney Josh Gerben. I have some news for you. Shaquille O'Neal has filed a new trademark application for Shaqpot. The application, just filed in late October, indicates that O'Neal's company, ABG Shaq LLC, intends to use the Shaqpot trademark in association with betting services, gambling services, and wagering services. The application also goes on to say that O'Neal will provide a website featuring online betting, gaming, gambling, and wagering services related to sporting events. Of course, over the past year or two, legalized sports betting has swept the United States, and now Shaq, known for his business savviness, appears to be getting into the sports betting business. So as we get into the application itself, you can see that O'Neal filed the application on what's called a 1B basis. This means that he has a bona fide intent to use this trademark in association with the services listed in the application. In this case, all the betting and gambling services. You can see here that his attorney even signed a sworn declaration that he has a bona fide intent to use the mark in commerce soon. So there you have it, Shaquille O'Neal filing a trademark for Shaqpot. This has been trademark attorney Josh Gerben. I'll talk to you next time.